Here's a tune for anyone with a vagina. Hopefully somebody.